टेक्नोलॉजीज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड जयपुर एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू शो यू द ओपन लूप क्लोज लूप कंट्रोलर ट्रेनर फॉर विच द ऑर्डर कोड इज 52008A. फॉर दिस कंट्रोलर ट्रेनर वी आर गोइंग टू रोटेट दिस फैन विद द हेल्प ऑफ अ सॉफ्टवेयर प्रोवाइडेड इन द CD शेयर्ड विद यू. फॉर दिस वी आर गोइंग टू कनेक्ट दिस USB केबल विद द USB पोर्ट ऑफ द CPU एंड दिस एक्सटर्नल पावर सप्लाई. फॉर दिस वी आर गोइंग टू ओपन द सॉफ्टवेयर इन आर PC. हियर वी गो टू दिस PC, देन प्रॉपर्टीज, देन डिवाइस मैनेजर. हियर वी आर showing that there are different types of icon showing. Here we go that which port is working for our kit. For this we open this arrow. Here we it is a driver Silicon Labs. The steps to install this driver is given in the manual. Now it is showing that the COM port is 24. Now we have to remember this port 24. Now we are opening our software. The first experiment for this is open loop. Now here port number is given. We have to enter our port number, which was 24. Here we are opening the switch. This LED is the indication that our the port number we have entered is correct. If the port number you have entered is incorrect, then this LED does not close. Now to start our fan, we have to press this start button, then on the switch. Now here we are, the fan is rotating. And this graph is showing the plot of time versus RPM. Here, if we decrease our RPM, the graph decreases. Again, lowering our RPM, the graph decreases. Again and again, the RPM decreases. For this, we have to common this close port, close jumper. In the open condition, the graph doesn't show. In the close condition, this graph is coming. Thank you.